from all over America, because this is Battle Machine's only racer search all year, yo! Whoever wins today earns the right to step up to the big-time Battle Machine races. If street racing's your thing, Battle Machine is where you prove you can run with the best. Hey, who knows? One of these drivers could be the next street king, you know what I'm saying? All right, it's time to go, people. Come on! The finals will be starting in just a little bit. But first, check it out. You've seen them in the DVDs, you've seen the magazine covers, and seriously, all the racers would kill for his crown.
Ryo Watanabe, people, the Showdown King!
Thank you so much for coming out today. Everyone here at Battle Machine is super psyched you could be here.
Yeah, you know, I ran a lot of street races too, until I went something like this. Yeah, it was my ticket to the big time. Still, it's nice to get back to such small races.
Well, it may not be right. Oh yeah, check it out. There's Ryan Cooper in that green S13. He's been on fire today. That dude's definitely a Battle Machine prospect.
I don't know about this Cooper guy. He never would have cut it back in the day. They must have really lowered the standards this year.
I'm not going to stick up for Cooper. His driving's got to do all the talking. Okay. These dudes are looking ready. Every one of them is speeding for the win. This is a big one. The winner of this race gets an invite to the big time Battle Machine races. So come on, Chicago. Chi-Town, make some noise!
One lap left. You know, yeah, okay, the guy won, but he did not look pretty behind the wheel. It physically pained me to watch that guy drive, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how he made it.
Well, thanks for helping us out, Ryo. It's been real. Oh, folks, Cooper has crushed today. The dude just totally dominated. Oh, yeah, Cooper's coming up. I'm saying. Dramatic. Come on, dude. Don't hate the player. Hate the game. Cooper, you're going to Battle Machine, homie. You made it. Come on, you guys. Make some noise for him.